Hello and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Today, this is my pet Kuko for the day. Buying it from this person. Oops. Yeah, I'm done to do this. How much runs do I have? Only 15. Okay. Oh, oops. Well, this is the first Kuko pause. Apparently. Come on, let's go to some other people. And get some Kuko pauses on your clothes and in the air. Like this person right here. I'm bringing a Kuko here. Never mind. Wait, no. Come on, why is my Kuko twisting his neck like that? Never mind. Come on. Fine then, but you know what? I'm just gonna do this. You! Kuko? It disappeared for a moment. Is there some Kuko curse I don't know about? What great weather? I don't think that answers my question. Don't bounce to the butt. Hey! Walk, come on. Let's see here. Kuko's gonna join our conversation, okay? I'm gonna secretly listen. What is that Kuko and those people talking about? Apparently a young girl with somebody. Yeah, it was only a young girl, like an 100-year-old lady. Oh, it's raining. We should go inside. This looks like a good house. I wonder if anyone's home. Let's find out. Anyone home? Nope. Come on, we want to go see someone. Now you got a donkey and a Kuko. Bye bye. Now, let's hold something. What items do I have to hold? Why not? No. Aha, let's start tricking some people. Can you believe it? My Kuko killed a Lionel. Kind of loved it, man. I know, it's easy to do. Yeah, I agree. What is it? My Kuko killed a Lionel, I already told you. Come on, let's go see the other one that believes me. You got something to say, Kuko? Maybe I can trick people into thinking that I am the Kuko. Where is everyone? Hey, you! You remember me? I will see you a lot. I will see you. Okay? Let's trick. this dancing Kuka weird position. I'm not sure what he's currently doing. Maybe he thinks he's a dog and scratching his head. Okay, I've got this. Give me down. You're a customer, right? That's right.
Hey!
Hi, it's a customer. Looks like he's close to be dead. You know, he already knows me. Last time I was here, the Kuka ended up levitating. When I was trying to give him a bath. No, I just want to pick up my Kuka so I can bring him to Daiga. You remember Kuka? Why do you have three beds? That can't be right. Uh-oh. Check out my Kuka. I don't need to dye my clothes. I'm going to try to surf on my Kuka. I don't. I think I'm not fun to play with. You, wait, look at my Kuka! He's flying, I did it! He's flying! Hey, I got a flying Kuka frozen in time, showing his abs, putting his arms out like he's strong, but it's down instead of up. His fancy mohawk and his really eyes that never actually blink, which is kind of weird. And, you know, he's flying. It's like a superhero. I don't care much on rainy days. You don't care about my flying cool Kuka life? It's a rainy day? Find it. Come on, you were good. Gone again. And here we go, same. You see the same things every time. He's gone again. Come on. No. What are you staring at, Kuka? That house? You want to go there? Alright, right after I say never mind to this guy. Okay, good. What's in this house? Why, there are pots. Watch it. Come on. Fly, pot, fly! Okay, that didn't really work. Anyways, goodbye!